Let's take a moment to get acquainted with the Lenovo Chromebooks. The district is currently using three N models, the N21, N22, and N23, which all look very similar. The district is also using the newer 300E and 500E models. This is the N21 model. The charging port is on the left toward the back. The N21, N22, and N23 all have round charging plugs that vary in size. To turn on one of the N models, open it up and press the power button located on the upper right-hand side of the keyboard. To power off the Chromebook, hold the power button until the Chromebook shuts down. This is the Lenovo 500E. The charging port for the 500E is also on the left side toward the back, but it uses a USB Type-C charger. Always use this port to charge the Chromebook. The right-hand side of the 500E also has a USB Type-C port. Do not use the port on the right side to charge the Chromebook. Always use the port on the left for charging. The power button for the 500E is on the right side. Press and hold to turn the Chromebook on and off. The ports for the Lenovo 300E are slightly different, but the locations of the charging port and power button are the same.